Hi you guys, and welcome back to another vlog. This one should be a fun one because Bobby's sister Emily is actually coming into town for a work trip, and she's staying with us. So she lives in California, so since she's visiting Seattle, we're gonna take her to like all of our favorite restaurants, our fun spots, and I figured we might as well vlog it because if you guys don't live in Seattle or you're gonna travel, these are just some awesome places to visit. I think today we're gonna be going to the Starbucks Roastery, and then we're gonna head to dinner at How to Cook a Wolf, which is such a yummy Italian restaurant. And Emily's a big foodie, so I think she'll definitely love that. So I'm not sure what else this vlog will include, but just wanted to introduce it, and I'll see you guys when we get to the roastery.
This right here is an oleato, which is like a coffee with olive oil in it.
Okay.
And we've got a cold brew flight. So there's like one that's like whiskey, barrel aged cold brew.
Looks good.
That's really fucking good. Wow, you're right, the mouth feels bad. The olive oil just like coats your mouth.
That's crazy.
Pretty wet.
The orange on it too.
The orange, yeah.
Interesting. I don't know how I feel about this.
It reminds me of like Christmas.
Yeah.
Like it has like a pepperminty aftertaste.
So the first one's like the best, it seems like. You don't like it?
No, it's good. It's just not like insane, but it's good. It's definitely good.
That's okay, yeah.
It's like not knocking my socks off.
Yeah, exactly. I remember this being weird. I tried it.
Oh, I remember I did not like that one.
I like tastes like whiskey. It's crazy. I actually liked it more. I like it more in cold brew.
That really tastes like whiskey.
That's wild, right?
The just smelling that.
Yeah.
Like, obviously, when you swallow it, it doesn't have the burn of whiskey, but like that's really interesting.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, cheers.
Cheers, my loves.
Okay, we just got back from dinner and it was so good. And now we are making cookies. If you guys remember, it was probably this time, like a year ago, we had the PCC cookies for the first time. And we did the blind taste test with Tara and Bobby. I'll insert that footage here.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay. Okay.
Now just to be away from everything.
Cookie number one was without a doubt the regular chocolate chip, and the second one was without a doubt
the oatmeal.
But anyways, so now Emily, Bobby's sister, is in town, which is why we're doing all these fun kind of festive Seattle things, and we decided to get the cookies, and I think now we've decided that you can tell which one is vegan and which one is normal. So that's no longer the question at hand. The question at hand is simply which one is better. So we're gonna see what Emily thinks. Emily's like a big foodie girl, so her opinion's gonna carry some weight. Personally, I think the vegan is way better, and I'm not vegan at all. I just love the texture of the oats. Bobby, I think on principle, likes the other one just because he would never say he likes something vegan more, but Emily's not that way. So we shall see.
Okay, the cookies are out of the oven. Emily has
One of each. Which one are you starting with?
I'm going to start with the oatmeal.
Okay. One. Okay. I have to say, this wasn't the best batch. I don't know why.
That's so good, though.
It is good.
Oh, wow. So that's the oatmeal one?
Mm-hmm. And I love the oats in it.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to take a
piece. I feel like this other one's going to win. God damn it. Did it win?
I think it did.
God damn it. I'm in the minority.
Of course.
Wait, let me try it since I'm pregnant. Give me a bite.
Yeah, that's fucking good.
Definitively wrong.
Am I?
I haven't even tried. Careful. It's going to fall apart.
Mmm. Mmm.
That's so good.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, hi you guys. This vlog has been kind of chaotic, so I apologize. Today is Sunday, and I just ran over to Sephora to grab more makeup remover because I was completely out. It's the only thing I get from Sephora, like skincare-wise, because they don't really have great... I prefer to use medical-grade skincare, but I do go with the Pharmacy Green Clean for the makeup remover. And when I was there, I saw the Summer Fridays lip balms that everybody is like freaking out about. And so I figured I would try it and just see if it's actually worth the hype. I don't know. I shouldn't have bought it really because I saw a TikTok of a girl and she has that little scanner app that tells you how good quality the ingredients in a product are, and this one was horrible, so it's obviously not going to be great for chapped lips. But you know, when you just want to be that girl, so you just buy it anyway. That's so pathetic, but that's literally me. But I do like this little applicator. I got the mint one because I just felt like that would be so... Oh, I get it. I get it. Mmm. It tastes like sweet mint. Feels so good on your lips. Like, it's not doing jack shit, but it feels good, you know? So I like it. Whatever. I'm like, I get why it's gone viral now that I've tried it, but if you want to be smarter than me and wiser, I wouldn't buy it because apparently it's shit. Or maybe it wasn't the Summer Fridays, actually. I don't know. If you guys know, let me know in the comments. Maybe it, actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I think it might be the Laneige lip mask, and maybe it wasn't the Summer Fridays one. I have to circle back on that. Hopefully, I didn't just tarnish the good name of Summer Fridays if it's not true. Okay, anyways, I'll see you guys soon. Okay, hi, friends. Welcome back. It's a week since I've been filming, so it's the next weekend. Oh, do you have any cute clips that we could insert of our co-teaching?
Okay. This way.
That's fine. I've got an idea. Insert that here. Now we are going into Michael's because I saw this really cute TikTok. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Famous magic, just a dreamy, 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 trick me. Just baby girl, you are so... And we're gonna try and recreate it and just decorate some fun candles. So let's see what we can find.
Galentine's.
Yes, Galentine's.
Okay, this is perfect. I left the cart, which maybe was not my brightest move.
Why?
I don't know. Should I go back and get the cart? Well, we're gonna need the hand.
Why?
Well, to put all the stuff in it.
How many are we getting?
Like two, but then we have to get a whole bunch of these mofos to melt them.
We can just get like one of these.
We need colors. I'm going back to get the cart. I'm getting the cart. What do you mean?
Because there's like pairs.
Oh yeah. Like we each just get that and we each do one.
Yeah, or do we do the big ones? I kinda like the big.
Okay. Let's go bigger or go home.
Do you want like this size?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want just one?
I don't know. How long do you think it's going to take to do one?
No.
So maybe we do another one.
Let's do two of these.
Okay. I like that. And then we need the colors. Did you get a red? Mm-hmm. Ooh. I kind of like the blue.
Yeah, the blue's cute.
That's like a cute shade. Okay, I really like the purple.
Okay, let's do the purple. Should we do a pink?
Yeah, because I like hearts and flowers. I really like that blue, but I don't know how that would go with the rest of our colors.
It's free for 99.
We should do a yellow.
I know, but there is no yellow.
Hey Siri, play Taylor Swift.
We could leave the Christmas lights up till January. This is our place, we made the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds?